So that's all arms.
Yeah.
Okay. Opposite. We're gonna use all body.
Oh, okay.
All right. So we're gonna turn back and just let those hands be nice and loose. So you're going like this. Mm. I want. See that toe reference where my body just creates that? Good. Good takeaway.
Yeah.
Now on the downswing, you're gonna rotate your body and just relax those hands. And let that golf ball get in the way. So you did the first part extremely well. Much better. Yeah. Now don't be afraid to create a little speed. Is that the 7-iron? You hitting 160 yet?
No, I don't know.
147.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what we know.
Let's make this back a little bit. Relax those hands at address. If you have tension at address, it's going to be very difficult to lose tension in the golf swing.